I love you guys so much. I had to do this video in the rain.
Aujourd'hui, je vais vous montrer Brazzamole et j'ai constaté que j'ai beaucoup de gens qui regardent mes vidéos qui parlent français et qui lisent seulement en français. Donc, je vais essayer de mélanger cette vidéo français et anglais pour que tout le monde puisse plus être à l'aise. Donc là, je suis au Brazzamole. I am now at the Brazzamole and I really want to show you guys this mall because I heard it's one of the biggest malls in Central Africa. So I was curious. I was like, why don't I visit? So right now, I am at the parking lot and this parking lot can take so many cars because it's very vast. Now you see the building in front of me. This mall has about 4 to 5 of this same kind of buildings. How humongous can that be? So they have this lit light around the building that gives it a very beautiful effect and it changes colors. This is the main entrance, and right there to my right there's a little backdrop where you can take pictures. It's written on it, Brazzamole. So this is the main entrance. When you come here, this is the first boutique to your left. It's called Eli Kwame. I hope that I pronounce that right. La boutique ici est tellement jolie. J'aime ça parce qu'il n'y a pas beaucoup de choses à l'intérieur, donc c'est tellement joli. This is very beautiful, guys, and I'm gonna take you guys into this first hall so you can just see what they have. So here at Brazzamole, 4 of these buildings have already been occupied and some stores have already settled in very nicely. So this is the middle space where you can just come and relax and have a snack and choose which of the boutiques you want to get in. I was told that some of the boutiques have been taken but they have not been occupied yet. But yes, to my left we have Velisco. Everybody knows Velisco if you know a thing or two about materials. Ici c'est Velisco, on va visiter et je sais que beaucoup de gens connaissent déjà cette marque. Ils ont le monde peint et les tissus africains et je vais vous faire visiter. Regarde cette dame, très jolie. I don't know if my French is meeting up to expectation, but I'm just going to let you guys see for yourself. They have a whole variety and there's something so beautiful. They have these designs all put up on these mannequins that gives you a taste and feel of how the finished look of your materials are gonna look on you. The decor was very beautiful, is very beautiful. The placement, c'est tellement joli, je trouve. La décor et tout ce qu'on a arrangé, c'est tellement, il y a tellement d'espace à l'intérieur.
So this is like their store and they have, I think this is like the reception where if you want to buy you can sit here and relax. This is beautiful, guys. They have this amazing mirror. I'm gonna look at myself. Yo, okay. So I'm gonna show you guys, when you come in here they have a TV that has like all the designs. You may want a material, you may want to look at how the finished look is gonna be. They have all that displayed here. So here they have the super wax, and the super wax is at 5,000 francs, and they have all other colors in case you want to buy.
Ce qui est intéressant en fait cette vidéo, c'est que je vais essayer d'entrer dans toutes les boutiques ici au Brazzamole. Donc ne pas il faut qu'on visite la prochaine boutique et ça c'est White House. Dès que j'ai regardé la boutique ici, c'est comme si j'étais à Paris. Hein? Anyways, guys, this is one of the boutiques that actually caught my attention because they have foreign designs and they were very beautiful. I found this very, very attractive. So I got in and I managed to take a few videos so you guys have an idea. They have like a showroom where you can, you know, pick from what they have already made, and you can actually also order an outfit from here. Imagine you have a wedding. This is just amazing, guys. So I got outside and we are going to the next building, and you have this beautiful, I think this is like the identity of Brazzamole because this is where everybody takes their pictures. I got my thumbnail from here, so how amazing. This is the next building we'll be visiting, and the first store that I'll be visiting is the Brazza Concept Store, as you can see. So let's go in and visit this beautiful boutique.
Whoa, so I'm here at the Brazza Concept Store. This is amazing, y'all. Like, look at the interior decor of this boutique. It has very original designs. I think that this is like African material they have. It's very spacious. And I'm gonna show you some of the articles that they have. Yo, I like the fact that everything here is so African. It's very original. I love it.
Here at the Brazza Mall, and look at this beautiful boutique, guys. Come on, let me show you. Come. There's something very interesting that I found. Look at this bag, y'all. Like, okay, this is really cute. We have to be honest. And look at that. So many beautiful designs. Anyways, guys, so I like the fact that they're all African print. Look at this.
This is like their workstation, and it's very interesting that they have the workstation right next to the store. Like this, if you have a dress, if you buy a dress and it's small or big, I think they can just work it out here and you're good to go. This is amazing. I love it. So moving over to another store, it's interesting that it's just connected to the previous store. So I'm here in another store. I'm not sure if I have to take a picture or I have to ask before I take a picture. I asked and they told me it's okay, I could take videos. So this is Coast Art, and I'm going to show you guys a little bit of this beautiful boutique. Ici c'est Coast Art et je vais vous montrer exactement ce qui se trouve dans cette jolie boutique. So everything in this boutique is basically African print. So
hey guys, so I'm here at the second boutique. It's called Coast Art, and it's a very African, come here, taste like boutique. And there's so much to discover here. Look at this lamp. It's all African. You may want to have a look. Here we have so much African designs, original.
So they have these little bead purses. I've seen this before on Instagram, but I wasn't really sure how it's gonna look in person, and it's beautiful. They also have the scarves and turbans. I really love them. I don't know if the wine there is African. I'm gonna check. Who is going to the beach in shorts? I'm fine. So this is the store, Coast Art. I want you guys to check it out. There's something very interesting about this store. I'm going to show you guys. Il y a quelque chose qui est vraiment intéressant dans cette boutique et je vais vous montrer. Regarde ici sur le lit, les draps sont en pagne.
This is amazing. There's a lot of African stuff here. African Ankara design, original designs. Look at this bed, guys. Okay, I think this is amazing, to be honest. Honestly, I think this is amazing. This is very original. Look at this chair. Very original. I think that the designs are very beautiful. Look at that. For your pens, like your office, you may want to put like, look at this, for your car, your office, you know. There's so much to discover here at Brazza Mall, and most of the stores are African designs. So
heading over to the next store, still African designs. And what's the name of the store? I don't know if it's allowed to take a picture or video, but I'm going to ask.
S'il vous plaît, c'est possible de filmer dans votre boutique? La publicité pour YouTube, et c'est possible. D'accord.
Bienvenue dans un autre concept store. Ici c'est Ketsia Concept Store. Il y a beaucoup de choses, un peu comme la dernière boutique qu'on a vue.
Oh, they have baby outfits. This is interesting. They have matching outfits for babies. Oh my god.
Il y a tellement les articles dans cette boutique. Il y a les chapeaux, il y a les parfums, il y a les sacs, il y a les babouches. Il y a... Ça, c'est tellement joli. Je trouve ça joli. Il y a les petits sacs que j'ai vus. Ça m'a beaucoup plu. J'aime ça tellement. La manière qu'on a fait ça. The creativity, it's amazing. This is purely African and I just love it. So this is the second space for the second building. I love the umbrella decorations, very colorful. And down here, you can just sit and have a snack and chat and decide which boutique you want to get into next.
Ici, je suis chez Adam à Paris et je vais vous montrer. Moi, je trouve la boutique ici tellement jolie. Il y a tellement des articles. Je vais vous montrer la Rich Auntie Vibe. Est-ce que tu peux voir ça? Ça, c'est mélangé un peu la couleur champagne avec Bordeaux. Je vais vous montrer les autres articles qu'ils ont. Ça, c'est jaune mélangé avec marron. J'aime tellement cette boubou. C'est comme ça qu'on appelle ça. J'appelle ça boubou. Je ne sais pas comment on appelle ça en français. Donc, ça, c'est en violet. J'aime tellement le design et tout. Ça me plaît tellement. I love every article in the store. And I love the fact that in this mall, all the stores are very spacious and the articles are all African. And you can just choose from the lot that they have. I didn't want to make a mess. I want to show you guys another article. Look at this. I just imagine myself in this beautiful outfit. I don't know if this is an outfit or just to go to the poolside or go. I don't know, but this is amazing. I would love to have this. If I tell you guys the price, you're going to not believe it. I'm gonna tell you guys the price anyways. I think that cost about 100,000 CFA. Anyways, if I wear this, if I have the amount of money, I will buy this. Look at this overall. Oh, classy cream white. Oh my god, this is giving. I want to go to Dubai, Rich Auntie vibes and everything. This is so beautiful. I love this. The next outfit, look at the red on the white. This is just amazing. This store, I'm coming back for you, baby. So we'll be visiting the next building, guys. You guys see the LED lights changing. This is nighttime. I was doing this video in the rain. You guys have to give me credit for this. Je faisais la vidéo ici sur la pluie. Il faut me donner quand même un like. Abonne-toi. Abonne-toi. Anyways, the next boutique is going to be the Beauté V. I'm not going to show you guys because they didn't allow us film it. But I'm going to show you guys the rest of the mall. A lot of the space have not been occupied. But then we're going to go up there and we're going to see what is happening. So here they have a game space, which is very interesting. And to my left, they have like a place where you can snack, have some popcorn. Very interesting. So we're going to go inside and see what they have. Oh my God, they have like a car race section. This is very interesting. This is something that I particularly want to try. And this is the last place I'll be visiting here at the Brazza Mall because a lot of the spaces have not been occupied. And I hope that you guys love this video. This is something that I'm going to come and try, but I have to go now because it's rainy. I came here, it was rainy, and I'm leaving and it's still rainy, but I had to do this video. I could not postpone it. I hope you guys love this video. And to my opinion, I think that this is one of the biggest malls, if not the biggest, because my feet hurt. This mall is super huge. So you guys check my videos, like, subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and let me know where you guys want me to visit in the days ahead.